Well, indeed, you know, we started in the local Bangalore markets, and then we actually progressed from there and selling throughout Australia. Because we don't sell to the two major supermarket chains, we've got to work very hard. Once we've established the markets we want to establish in Australia, then we've got to go out into the world to find those places to sell our product.
Today's really great because it's that people can really touch and feel what they're using. You get the tastes and the aromas, but it's not just talking about it, it's working with the products, it's rubbing them between your fingers, it's smelling, tasting, and experiencing the way they cook. So that's what's been really good about today, that we've prepared very simple meals that people can do in their own homes that aren't difficult to prepare, but are really gourmet quality meals and taste superb, and there wasn't an empty plate.
I think what Gallery Japan is doing is really important. You know, as a producer, to have that opportunity to have a group of really interested, committed chefs to come and to experiment with our products is a fantastic way to get the story out of what we do and how we do it.